Hello everybody and welcome back to another blind let's play of Dishonored.
Well now, Mr. Cratchit.
I immediately ran into the vision of something.
Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, plague victims or worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
Hey! Well now. Ooh, 100 coins. That's good. Around, finding all the random stuff that's happening.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandicia and
Apologies for that slight interruption.
Forms disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
So that was a cry into the outsider, I suppose. And that was certainly interesting. Pretty damn interesting, I must say. Let me just check one more thing. Okay. That I know where that rune is, but I need to say combination.
Many seek the bridge for solace, ruin men, abandon women, and plague victims have all left from here.
What exactly was that?
Okay. Good.
Hmm.
Oh, goodness me. Where can I find the combination? Oh, okay. I really didn't mean to do that. How do I take care of this? Definitely not like that. Zaps me that far away. That's unfortunate. Long distance. That's annoying. Let's see if I can destroy that.
Die.
Oh. Okay, well, I suppose I can just brute force my way through. Well, I suppose we can just deal with that. I'm not happy about that, but I think I'm gonna have to be fine with it. Yeah, I'm gonna accept that outcome. That's really not optimal, but... oh well. Huh. Okay, good. Well, I was able to get these two according to plan. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. I've got quite a few of those health elixirs by now. Like, I wonder how many. 7-8 health elixirs and 8 mana potions. Okay. What am I? How am I supposed to get across? Oh. Oh. By climbing up, I suppose. Am I? Yes, I am. Intense sneaking action. That was close. Really close. Incendiary bolts. Okay, good. That was far more intense than I was expecting.
What you'll do if Slack John and his Bottle Street boys jump you?
Another night, another patrol with you.
What? Okay.
Fucking longer do I have?
Well, now we can at the very least safely get past everything. Okay, good. You know, this is a pretty good spot to end this episode on. It's a bit shorter one today, but, you know. So thank you all very much for watching. I hope to see you on the future. Have a great day and stay awesome. Ganmu out.